Hey there, everybody. Actually, signing on just a few minutes early so that I can let the notifications go out and send out a little tweet as well. Come on. I just saved this screen cap so I could share it on Twitter. And it tucks it into some folder where I know not where it is. Why? I mean, look at him. Somebody asked here, why is Geralt naked again? Look at him. Look at dude is ripped. Why does he ever put on clothes? If I looked like that, you would have to start a charity fundraiser just to make me put on a shirt. Okay, now let's Witcher. That's right, put your leg up on that, Geralt. Now, some of you have been saying, why am I naked? And by I mean Geralt. And the answer, simply, is that, you know, last night I came online and I was going to do like some inventory cleanup. And I realized that all of my Griffin gear, I could upgrade it. And, you know, because the Griffin gear is the best gear that I've found so far. So I started to upgrade it. And apparently it's one level too high for me to equip. So I upgraded my pants and my gloves and my... Am I everything? I upgraded everything, and now it's too high level for me to wear. So I gotta fight naked for a while until I go up a level. This is totally true, right? I'm not lying. Look, here, see, there's my gloves, there's my pants, and the big X means no. Means no, you can't wear it. I could put these gloves on. There. So now gloves and boots. But you know what? Like, why dick around? If you're going to be naked is my thought. So, I have the ability to make the Griffin boots, but I don't have the upgraded pattern for the Griffin boots. But I tracked them down to this part of the map, where I think there's like a basilisk. So I figured if I was gonna fight that naked, I wanted to save that for the stream so that you guys could see that. Yeah, that thing wants to devour my succulent flesh. So, my problem is that all of these dragon-like things look pretty much the same. Whoop, hold on, it told me what it was for a second. What are you? Oh, it's a forktail. I'm gonna look that up. My bestiary, given that I'm naked. Forktail hates grape shot grenades. Oh, and it has poison. A blow from its tail can slice an oaken shield in two. Well, I'm way ahead of it there because I do not have a shield. So let's potion it up. I'm gonna bring out this to protect me from poison. And let's slap some dragon oil on this. Come here. Herbs. That's right. Can't get me here behind this wall, can ya? Alrighty. Feel pretty good about that. I'm a little sad that I did not have myself set to Igni, which again is my favorite way to win a fight, by lighting things on fire. There's gotta be a chest around here somewhere. Whoop. There it is. Enhanced Griffin boots. I'm gonna make those. I'm gonna make those so that I can't wear them either. Naked Witcher here. Anyone need any help? How about you, sir? Need any help? Yeah. Since I'm already naked, I feel like I should probably go diving for treasure. Thank you. Well, the little notification went away. I'm always a little sad when I investigate one of these things and I don't find any potion recipes of any sort. Nothing to see here, except me being beautiful. Beautiful and glistening.
Civilization ends at this time.
Okay. What am I gonna do next here? Well, the truth is, yeah, I think I'm gonna, since I just got that recipe, I'm actually gonna head back. Neckers! Got to admit, I look way cooler fighting naked. And I think I should get an intimidation bonus against human opponents. You saw, like, a big buff naked man coming at you with a huge sword. That would freak most people out. Like y'all to witness my restraint in not looting these dog corpses. It takes a lot of effort for me not to pick up everything in the game. Treasure there? Wanna get that treasure? You kinda do. I must have like 100 pounds of dog tallow that I'm carrying around with me right now. Happened to my mug? Loosh. I will admit these underwater things were a little more intimidating before I realized you could... The default setting is auto-aim underwater. Ooh, Moonblade. Don't mind if I do. Huh. I don't think I've ever found Hornwort in the wild before. I only bought that from herbalists. Fish is an animal who lives in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. Oh, blacksmith.
Trusty arms for all sorts.
Show me your wares.
Okay, let's sell some of these swords, get some inventory space back. Wow, this is a nice sword. I'm gonna keep that one. 21, 27, 200. Actually going to be a little sad when I level up and I can wear this armor, because I'm feeling pretty badass right now with my shirt off.
I sent my young'un to get mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. I've given your mouths to
Now, a lot of you have been complaining about my shiny-ass boots, which I am wearing because they are so far the best boots that I've found, and Geralt is not vain. He is a practical man. And also...
Help me, I assist you.
Hey, dude.
Look at my nakedness. Stock.
He'll never know he already has the level. Okay. So first, I want to make my griffin boots. What do I need for these? I need leather scraps. So, what do I take apart to make leather scraps? Griffin boots. Now I want to make better griffin boots, so I need more leather scraps. So now those boots are ready to go.
So long.
So here is one question that I don't mind getting from the chat, if anyone knows. Where's the journeyman swordsmith? I know I have to, like, complete quests and stuff to get, like, the real, like, the master swordsmith. Hold on, where am I going here?
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns near about Midcops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Oh.
What do you seek here, vagrants?
Bottom right part of Novigrad. Okay. Because I also have a better griffin sword recipe, but I haven't known where to go for that.
This drink first nearly night.
So fucked up, what? Blood came out of here.
Oh, the journeyman is in Oxenfurt? Okay. Oh, and there's also a journeyman in the fish market? Okay. So now... Now... Hey, did not realize I could make this, because, yeah, I killed my first earth elemental. Again, it's kind of irritating. I have all these decoctions, and I'm never going to use any of them. see what we got for quests here. Quests. Oh, yeah, this following the thread one takes me all the way to Skellige or something. And I don't want to go there right now. I'm gonna go to the bathhouse because I'm already naked. Yeah, I came in here too and I bought a bunch of books.
Ah, you're back.
Like, I might have spent like $1,000 in here just to get all of the books that I didn't have. But what I really want to know is, can I, like, now that I've read them, can I sell them back to him for any money? Man, that's bullshit. It's not like you use up a book. Oh, hold on. Will it let me? Whoa! Oh, this is nice. It's nowhere near the amount of money I spent on them, but... like, I've already got this information in my bestiary. This is also nice because now I'll know exactly where all the books are if I do need to come back for any of them. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Looks like we have a few visitors from Geek and Sundry. Hey there, buddy. Welcome to Naked Witcher Streaming Hour.
Farewell.
The thinking has to be seen right away. I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Oh, Geek and Sundry hosted me. That's so nice. I did already exchange my florins and orins for real money. Yeah, the lighting is really weird on my shiny boots, which is part of the reason I want to leave them on. Plus, you know, the streets in this city are just filthy. Hey, everybody. For those of you coming in right now from Geek and Sundry, I will just mention, however briefly, as I pose the camera to reflect the light off Geralt's beautiful abs. I would love to say that this is... I stream just for fun sometimes. These particular streams that I'm doing right now are to support Worldbuilders, my charity that rallies the geek community in order to make the world a better place. Unless somebody has another question or two here. Also, feel free to follow the channel and slide the toggle, because when I do different games or different streams or make announcements about my books, you know, odds are I will be doing it here as well. See, here I can see the armor. I cannot see a blacksmith where I could sell swords. We are going to do a project for Awesome video. Not for Heifer, but for Worldbuilders. Also, any of you out there who are good with video, you could do a Project for Awesome video for World Builders. The square southwest of me. Okay, so that's north. So we're gonna go this way. Ah, crap dangle.
Lots of fuss over lots of rain.
It looks like it's too late. Too late at night. I just mostly want to sell a bunch of these swords. Wait. They let this naked armed man into the bathhouse with his shiny, shiny boots. Flidden, you are crazy. I need to go up a level.
Need to talk to the owner. I know he's here.
I'm only 17. I need to be 18.
Busy with what?
Entertaining important guests.
In that case, tell him there's another one at the door. Geralt of Rivia. And I'm not leaving till I see him.
Very well, I shall try. Please wait.
Sigir Rúvan cordially invites you to join him. I'm happy. The meeting is in the baths. We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Haha, what clothes? I'm already way ahead of you, dude.
You may disrobe here. Your equipment will be safe.
I'm already disrobed. Back in my towel.
Splendid. Sigiru when awaits in the next room.
Yeah, the points are separate from the levels.
Hi,
whoa!
Oh,
sorry, ma'am. There's nudie women. Sorry. A part of me is never going to be older than 12 in my head. What sort of a bathhouse is everybody running around in towels and underwear? Look at that, she's in the bathtub in a towel. God, now I'm angry.
You copy it, you've got a plan.
Lovely.
I forgot what I'm supposed to be doing. Who am I following? There was boobs and I got really turned around. Uh-oh. Sarah's texting me. She can tell when I'm thinking about boobs. Oh, it won't give me access to my inventory screen. Come on, dude.
Yes.
Where am I supposed to go?
Easy, Cleaver.
Orson Jr.'s a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Junior when, and only when, all of us say aye.
Reuben, your guest.
Why the fuck you let him in here?
Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Good to see you again.
As always, I'm out of the swiving loop. Who the fuck are you?
I'm the hottest guy in the room.
Think I'll let your host introduce me.
He's a witcher. The very one who first foiled an attempt on Foltis' life, and then killed that monk.
Allegedly. But I didn't kill Foltis. And hello to you too, Dijkstra, Reuven, whatever they call you these days.
Last we met, Geralt thrashed me silly and crushed my ankle. I really wonder what he's got in store this time.
Got intruders. Someone just snuck inside the bathhouse. Several men.
What the fuck's he on about? Plowing fortune teller.
Assassins!
Aww. Why the assassins come in towels?
Just a few.
Man, could this be any more bro?
First ever guy with my prick hanging out.
Thank you for donating. You have made the world a better place.
Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were whoreson scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Let's give him a chance to explain.
Not gonna introduce me to your friends?
Good thing happens not here. He tanned the hide on my ass for being so rude. Francis Bedlam, you know, but then who's not heard of this patron of the fine arts and supporter of entrepreneurs of limited initial means?
Lone Shark.
The dwarf Carlo Varess, known also as Cleaver. Carlo's in entertainment, mostly.
I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting. What do you want with him?
Junior's gonna help me find someone.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver? Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session? Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed eventually. We've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, geriatric, or whatever your ploughing name is, want to find Horson? Find me first.
Any clue on Junior's whereabouts? Be grateful for any lead.
Ziggy? It's worth a try. Geralt's got a knack for finding people, and he's discreet, a value in itself.
Leave you to it, then.
I'll look in on you tomorrow, Francis. Finish our talk.
So how about we get dressed?
Sure. Then we'll talk, in private. Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
Sorry to hear that.
You're sorry? Well, consider it resolved then. Now, mind showing some added compassion could mean a miraculous recovery to me.
Listen, Reuben. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
You think Cleaver will find Orson?
He might. He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying. What waste. Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around. But be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
Pretty clear you and Bedlam don't want a war with Junior. Why?
Let me tell you what I told King Vizimir time and time again. War doesn't solve any problems. It breeds trouble. Trouble you then have to solve by other means. Make no mistake, someone's behind Horson's actions. I'll not end him until I know who.
Your partner's aware of your past? They know you're Sigismund Dijkstra, former head of Redanian intelligence?
Cleaver, Bedlam, and Junior. Well, I'd call them our partners if we'd built a mill to grind flour for the folk of nearby hamlets. But we just need to stay out of each other's ways, agree from time to time. That doesn't make us partners. Do they know who I am? Was? Bedlam, sure. The others most likely suspect. But we just don't talk about it. No need to.
Makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's gotta be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling, that's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once, but the bet lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there. Suppose you could always search Horson's house, though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue, though.
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the temple. Horson's got nowt to do with the casino officially, so careful what you say.
You're trying to make me a spy? That is not Geralt's specialty.
Arena sounds promising.
Sewers beneath Gildorf. But you'll have to enter through the bits, endure the stench of them. Now, Junior loves a good fight. Wager he'd give a lot to see a real Witcher in action.
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid townhouse on Temple Isle, just on the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks for your help, Dijkstra.
Just go, Witcher. And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
I just did come and see you. So tell me what you fucking know. Don't send me on a bunch of bitch-ass run-around work. If I swear to God, if I go to these three places and I can't find him, I have to come back here and talk to your dumb ass, I'll be irritated. So right now, I'm trying to find Horson so that I can find Dandelion because he might know something about Ciri. It's a little ridiculous in this game. I'm like, yes, I enjoy this game. Yes, I play this game. But, like, effectively, it's all, the entire plot at this point is built around a MacGuffin. and it's wearing a little bit thin because it's like, oh, maybe find this person to find this person to find this person. Oh, you found this person. They're going to tell you about a person that you could look for. And then, but first you have to find a person to tell you where that person is. And I'm like, God damn it. I'm a little frustrated. But this guy will play Magic the Gathering with me, which I'm excited
master
about.
Master spy and master criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination. Same old shit.
Yeah, except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I work for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
You in contact with Radovid?
See, you're as witty as ever. No, I'm not in contact with him. I prefer it remain that way.
Never quite forgave you for conspiring with Philippa Eilhart?
Radovid doesn't forgive. Not anything. Not anyone. And especially not the sorceress of the lodge.
Philippa Eilhart. Had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
Let's play some Magic the Gathering!
I do. Gwent's like politics, just more honest. Care for a game against an old master?
Yeah, let's play.
His leader's special ability can cancel my Biting Frost. I'm gonna get rid of that. Not a great draw for me. We're gonna swap this spy back and forth about 8 times. Wow. Thank you. See if he has a scorch in his deck. Yep, there it is. Son of a bitch. He might actually win this. He just cleared his own card in the dumbest play ever. Bad AI there. So what do I do now? I don't want to waste more cards, but I don't necessarily want to hand him the win either. Made him spend a bunch of cards. I might not actually win this one. Which I don't feel terrible about. He got a much better draw than I did. That's what I want to see. Bit of a risk. Will this scorch kill my hero, or is my hero immune? Hero's immune? Okay, then I want to take out his catapult with this. I still have the win. Yay me.
Tyson in your deck. Here, he's yours.
Thanks. Know anyone else I could win some cards off of?
I know an elf you might try. Got an excellent card in his deck. You'll find him beyond the city walls, where the Squirtle Stragglers have their shanty town.
Aw, man. All of these bookshelves are interactable, but not. It's just my monitor glare, but who shows up to a fight with just an axe and a ham sandwich? I actually kind of respect that guy. Going to be delicious after sitting in this bath water. Dude, your bathhouse sucks. There's nothing at all to loot in here. Is this? It should be full of exotic fruits and nuts and oils and such. Nut oils. Okay. So, I'm actually going to, there we go. I am going to, actually stop Witcher at this point, because I played a little longer than I intended to get to the end of that long dialogue and scene. And so now what I'm going to do is hop over and do the other part of the stream, which is a writing stream. So I'm going to keep going on the same stream, but I will switch over to a different camera. So Now, I could try to add something like that here, but we all know how that's going to go, right? It means I'll spend 20 minutes cussing at the screen here and fucking it up, like, while you all watch. Or I turn the stream off and I turn it back on later. I could turn off the video entirely, but the thing is, if you're doing a stream and then people stop by and look at it and it's just blank, then nobody stops by. Everyone assumes that it's fucked up. So, here's what I'm thinking I'm going to do, because people did sign up today to see the writing stream, or rather they donated. When they donated, they voted for the writing stream. So I will do that. However, I think I will do that a little later on tonight after I have the ability. I'll shut this down, and rather than live stream my own fumbling tech efforts, because that's just not, you know, it's not what I want to do here. So I'll do that later on tonight. I'm not quite sure when, because I owe my kids some time too. This is theoretically the weekend, which means theoretically I have time off. So what I will be, you know, I think I'll actually do a little bit more Witcher here because people have showed up for this stream. We'll continue, we'll finish up a couple of quests. I'll actually then log off this stream a little early, go spend some time with my family, and come back on later tonight and do the writing stream after I've figured out the camera issues. So, yes, all of these suggestions that you're making are really great, that would involve me spending 15 or 20 minutes fucking around with things on camera. So I am not going to do them. Thank you very much for your suggestions, though. But again, if you want to tune in for that stream later, then make sure you hit the follow button and change the toggle once you follow so that it sends you an email notification. So when I go live streaming the writing stream, you will get a notification. And in the meantime, probably grab another 15 minutes of Witchering, to just round out the session so that I don't kind of quit after 2 hours here. God, I'm so not in the mood to, like, run my ass all over this city to find a guy so that he can tell me where to find a guy so that he won't be able to tell me where to find this person that is the whole plot. What other quests are there? I'm going to question Reuven about Dandelion's disappearance without raising any suspicions.
And over me coffin sing this cheer. He died a drunk but a gentleman.
Is this where I'm supposed to go? Sorry, ma'am. Oh, hold on.
How do you make a living? We've no monsters.
Is Reuven just the guy that I was talking to? Did I miss that? Where's Dandelion? did. It led me down a different dialogue tree.
I do. What do you want?
So, Dandelion.
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingale's tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
Seem a bit prickly. Something bothering you?
Sorry. I know I've been unbearable lately. But at my age, the menopause, swamped with hot flushes and violent mood swings.
Dijkstra, men don't get menopause. You know that, don't you?
Yes, you moron. I also know you don't actually give a shite about my problems. What do you want?
You got me. Need work. Thought you might throw some my way. Monster trouble, that sort of thing.
Yeah. Might be able to help me, in fact. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
And you'll pay me too, right?
I'll get paid on top of that, right?
Nothing for free, eh? Did you bargain this hard when Emma wanted to hire you?
See, this is stuff from a previous game. I don't know what they're talking about. Yeah, I literally don't know what you're talking about.
No idea what you're talking about.
You are the worst liar I have ever known. Glad I don't need you to win a poker game for me. But we've chatted enough. Yeah, I'll pay you. Count on it. So, can I count on you?
What do you need?
Maybe
Big Daddy?
What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell.
Whoa.
Picture's worth a thousand words in all that tribe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Razor
Think
between my
much?
Ribs? That's not
Excellent.
A good way of killing
someone. One last
someone.
Request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Whoa, secret passage! Okay, dude, you are way cooler than I game was giving you credit for.
Be so kind as to follow me.
Hooty-hoo, secret passage.
Stop that, now.
Bart makes Ziggy lose, Jonathan.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
But her. But less thinking. But less thinking. But sadness.
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
But I... Bumpy horses. What's there? Ziggy bark take. Good Ziggy.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. And see that door? Vault behind it until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
But God! Then boom! Chorfoot, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff, and you will help me get it back.
20 tons of gold?
Why don't you handle this? Gotta have connections in the underworld. What do you need a witcher for?
The gold wasn't mine alone. See, I run a members-only savings club, a bank for the initiated. For reasons that should be obvious, I prefer it if my temporary liquidity problems remained private. So I need an outsider.
How do you know you can trust me?
I don't. Counting on your survival instinct. Slip up, and I'll kill you. Feed you to Bart.
Bart, sorry. Bart job that good.
Yeah, Bart's pretty great.
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
Anyone see what happened?
Other than Bart? No. And the vault's location is known only to the treasure's co-owners. Well, and the thieves.
What about upstairs? Anything unusual happened in the bathhouse the day of the break-in?
No. Happen swears it was calm as ever. The usual customers, no incidents. Bloody bucolic.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
Why the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee. Don't get your hopes up.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins, a chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. I could go on.
Shiny Chorfun. Oh, God.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole, no. Boom. Hole. Bart, look, won't go. Bart, look, no. Only sleep. Bad shrooms. Head fall.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom. Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. Bad. Bad. Troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers on the side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart, through hole. Once see, boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep, go. Chorfun gone. Bad troll.
Now, stiff up a lip.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox, Fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook.
told him, Fons, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fons and ran like hell.
Mind describing this something that crawled out of the water?
No. Doesn't mean I can, though. Air in the sewer is thick with spores. Can hardly see a thing down there.
Must have noticed something. Was it...
No! Didn't notice a fucking thing. Didn't do a taxonomic field analysis either. I know it's an inconvenience to you, but I felt I should get the hell out of there as fast as I could.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pop's antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
So, curious what this potion he just gave me is actually good for. Not actually showing up here. Honey, moon, blizzard. But you know what, guys? I think this is a good stopping point. I'm about to embark on a sewer quest. There's going to be stuff to kill in there. And, you know, got a friendly troll to talk to. Dead pig and skeletons. It's okay stealing from these people because they're criminals.
Edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here.
It's interesting. Let's talk to Bart.
Hey Bart, got a minute?
Nice.
One more time, can we talk?
Siggy, you like. Talk me with.
Anything suspicious happened before the robbery?
Suspicious. But no understand.
Something not normal, something strange. Maybe you saw, felt, heard something?
Yeah. But here, like a piece.
What kind of hissing was it? Like a snake?
No. A piece odder. Not animal or that.
Right. So, like what?
Like... rock?
Hissing rock. Mm-hmm. The hissing. Where did it come from?
But... hiss here... in that tree.
What?
Where, but turkey dump.
All right, let's change the subject.
Good. But time got chorfun go. But God, now nothing.
Why do you like Siggy so much?
Siggy good. Siggy can't take part.
He locked you up, alone, underground. Don't get bored down here. Not much to do.
When but not much do. But think. Lots.
I super want to know if you don't mind what you think about.
Rocks.
Rocks.
Rocks interesting.
Rocks are interesting. Oh, I wanted to know more about rocks. He's probably got a lot of really interesting thoughts about rocks.
Thanks for your help. So long.
Long.
So, apparently there's poison in here. And he gave me a potion. Oh, here it is. Pop's Mold Antidote. Which, I don't think I want that at all. How dare they just throw that shit into my inventory? Without even asking. I want apples in that slot. And instead, we're going to, let me see, drink this Oriole, because it's like really amped up, and if anything poisons me, it'll actually heal me instead now.
It's a pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast. Shouldn't go any further without taking that antidote.
Whatever, Geralt.
Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now, why am I not finding pieces of it? Could be the current swept them away.
They're locked there.
Getting harder to breathe.
Fine grating. Couldn't push much through that.
You can breathe just fine, you great Nancy.
Damn your eyes.
Ring. See, watch. As soon as my potion goes away, I start getting poisoned. But...
Damn it, can't breathe. Gotta get out while I can.
The Aurel turns poison into healing for me. So... God, Geralt is such a little drama queen.
Hey.
silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
Geralt. Huh. Locked areas. Maybe there'll be more quests down here. Oh no, I'm wounded. If only there was some way for me to heal that damage back.
I can't breathe. Gotta get out while I can.
What do you want?
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote just like your man Fonts.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end. Literally.
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bomb of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenford Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened. Meaning?
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
I like how Geralt is bringing all of this information to him without realizing, like, what is actually important to Dandelion. He forgot that his main job is to find Dandelion, who is his friend. Instead, he's like, let's solve this case. Here's all the information I found. I'm like, except, dude, it's your friend, right? Have you forgotten that your main purpose is to find your friend here?
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Atom keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in the knickers. Alright. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.
Something floating on the surface. Oil, looks like.
Boy, don't touch that, Geralt. You don't know who's been doing it in here.
Silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in the sewer. Dijkstra, come here.
Got something?
Yeah. Bomb part.
Happen. Drain pool 4. And bring me the guest book. Chop chop.
By the way, what about Happen? Could have overheard you mention the vault. Has access to the bathhouse whenever he wants.
Happen has numerous flaws. He's pompous, pretentious, can be a real prick sometimes, ironic as that may sound. But his loyalty is beyond question.
How can you be so sure?
Witches know their monsters, spies know their men.
You trusted Philippa Eilhart once too.
True. But I didn't pull Philippa Eilhart out of a Kaviri prison the night before her execution.
Let's see what's on the bottom. Grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Happen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertolt Heinz, town councilman. Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Impossible? Why?
Old Coach's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead. I've not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuben. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him?
No. He merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain. And you, Geralt, start looking into this.
Gotta ask me nicely. I'm not one of your delivery boys.
Pardon my tone. I've grown accustomed to ordering folk around and barking as I do it.
Fine. Where should I start?
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you!
Hmm.
at this. Well, you know what, folks? Oh, hell. Don't. Oh, Gerald, you'll get your wang caught in the door. Be careful. You know, I think, again, this is as decent a spot to pause as any. Just because it's 4 o'clock, I actually have more work to do before I go to bed tonight. Got to prepare some fundraiser stuff for tomorrow and other things that are secret-y and I can't talk about. Yeah, thanks for tuning in with me tonight. And I will probably see a bunch more of you tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm streaming early because it's Monday. And let me see here. Yep, start at 1 o'clock tomorrow. So I'll be doing more Witcher and probably more working on Book 3. So one last mention of why we are doing this. We are doing this for Heifer International and for Worldbuilders, which is the charity that I started a while back. Please consider donating. I'm going to drop you a link to a blog that describes what we're doing, what Heifer is, how you can win fabulous prizes, and how all of your donations will be matched if you get in and help us make the world a better place. I will see all of y'all later. And be good to each other. Take care of yourselves.